Crocodiles live in water, while elephants are land animals. So how the heck can a crocodile kill an elephant? You guessed it, when an elephant comes down to the lake or river to drink water. Crocodiles can't actually put the elephant down and eat it. It's more of a longer process. When elephants dip their trunks down into the water, crocodiles attack it and rip it off. And without a trunk, elephants cannot drink or eat grass, so they eventually die of thirst and hunger. What an amazing way to kill.